I love debating. That's the fact. And debating is something which I feel is, you know, putting out your opinions and standing by it. And through Verbattle, it's the only place where you, it doesn't really matter what school you belong from. It's just that what you have in you. So that's what matters. And I'm really grateful, you know, for people to start up such things, because it's the right platform to, you know, bring out your inner talent. And I guess this is my second year, and I'm super, super excited about what I'm going to do. And, you know, it's kind of like this confidence boost that, you know, you get from, you know, speaking in front of so many people. So I guess Verbattle is a great, great platform for people like us.
It's really wonderful to be participating as a judge here in this Verbattle 2011. I could see that all the contestants were very much charged up, and so were the mentors. It's a wonderful opportunity for them to showcase their ability to argue and debate about very important issues. So I really congratulate the organizers for having such an event and giving us an opportunity to be here. Well done, and we hope this continues in the future too.
Verbattle should be, you know, conducted all over the world, so people get to give their opinion, and it's a great experience once again.
Public speaking is something very, very important for kids. I think as parents and teachers, we should encourage our kids to participate in lots of such competitions, so that they build up their personalities, they learn to speak out, they learn to speak for a cause, and wherever they go in life, they can excel because they learn to voice their opinions. So it's extremely important for parents and teachers to give debate competitions due importance.
Verbattle is a very wonderful experience. We have many topics and two rounds. That means we have around 19 topics to prepare for. So we get information from it. Not only that, we have to prepare for it in around 2 hours, which is a wonderful experience, and it should be conducted around the whole world.
Verbattle is gaining strength, and I'm so glad to be part of this in some method. I'm very happy. I am delighted to see excellent participation coming in from children of all ages, and more and more number of schools. There is more diversity. Last time I happened to see participants and winners were not even from Bangalore. Verbattle is gaining strength, and I wish it all the best. And I wish it will expand even outside of this state, and it will go national very soon.
This is my first experience with Verbattle, and as a parent, seeing kids between the age of 8 and 12 perform with such grace and be able to speak on the spot and come up with these great ideas, it's just mind-blowing. I wish something like this was there when I was a kid. Thank you very much for making this happen. Without this, I don't think I would have had the opportunity to explore such an amazing event.
I would like to thank Verbattle for having me as a judge on their show, and it's nice to see that an organization is promoting students to come out and speak, helping the presentation skills, which is very, very essential in future. So I think Verbattle is doing a great job.
Verbattle was one of the greatest experiences I've had in a debate, and this is only my second debate, so I'm still a beginner, but I plan to learn and continue forward.
I'm very happy today to be here to see such a young, bright, talented children come forward to express their views about the current affairs of our country today and what is happening around the world. You know, I felt that these kind of events and competitions will help them to be a seeker of truth, which is very important for their growth and to the nation.
You know, I believe Verbattle is a platform which provides, you know, which provides you that inspiration where you can express yourself, where you can defend what you truly believe, where you, it's actually a place where you truly discover yourself, because, you know, whatever's inside you comes out. You know, that is why I love Verbattle, and this is my second year. It's been great.
It's really a moment of pride for me to be associated with Verbattle. Verbattle, being this is the seventh year of its existence, is really going places. Each year I see it coming out with new innovations, and the competition is increased, and that's the very good thing for Verbattle, I guess. And as a as a judge today, it opened a whole lot of new things to me. Judging these young kids, now I feel that our country is safe and secure because we can expect a better future tomorrow.
Just look at the word verbattle, and then I get so much of thrill. It's just a word, and in that itself there's so much of thrill. So it's this thrill which has forced me up, and I'm standing on the stage today. I've not yet performed, and this has created so much of confidence in me. The classes which I attended, everything is just, it's just full of thrill, and then the energy here and the level of competition, which is worth mentioning, is just too much. I mean, with such great Indian competitors, I feel at a world level we would be amazing debaters.
Being a part of the Verbattle team today has been a very interesting experience, largely because it has enabled me to see students from various backgrounds, yet with incredible clarity of thought in most of them. The topics they chose were very interesting, and what was even more interesting is some of the arguments that they put up in their debate. I was also very pleased to see that most students were aware of the rules for debate. That was really interesting. I think this is a great platform where children can hone their confidence as well as their speaking skills, including thinking on their feet skills.
Truly an honor to be here among battling thoughts, amazed at the quality of the students and their expression and thought processes. And it gives me hope for the country, because right now we are looking at the young for change and for improvement. And this lot of youngsters certainly provide that. And I think Verbattle gives them a great platform to express themselves. So hats off to Verbattle.